There should be a law proscribing it.
Fikirlerin genelde bir patlama.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Berlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan. Not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family, hmm.
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
I would speak with you.
I know that man.
Your fortune is mine.
Cut it!
For any who bring information regarding the activities of the assassin.